We're here talking to Brennan Krause. Brennan, where is boxing going right now? We have exhibitions, we have legends at 58 years old getting knocked out.
So, my whole life I've been involved in boxing, but like professionally, like as a career and as a competitor, let's say 25 years. Every year, every month of every year, some scribe will prognosticate the death of boxing. Boxing's over. Boxing's finished. And you know what? Those prognostications are greatly exaggerated, all right? Boxing ain't going nowhere. If anything's as popular as it's ever gonna be. There's no such thing as bad press. So all these fights are good. You know, people look at boxing, they get to see fighters, there's constantly opportunities to see these guys. I think more and more the top guys are fighting each other, which is key to the great success of boxing. And still, boxers are among the highest paid athletes of all sports, you know. People dream of becoming these champions. These dreams can be achieved and fulfilled. Boxing is a great thing.
So you say weather the storm is gonna pass.
I think, you know what, dude? This storm is like the eye of fucking Jupiter. Like, it ain't going anywhere. There's always gonna be this storm. There's always gonna be some sports writer talking about how boxing is on its final legs. Cause they don't understand the sweet science, man. They don't understand the square circle. Boxing ain't going anywhere.
What do you mean?
Superstars ain't going anywhere. These young people's dreams aren't changing.
What's your name?
Ifrida.
Ifrida, when are you turning pro?
Huh?
When are you turning pro?
I don't know.
Is your dream to be a world champion?
I don't know. But
Brandon, when is she turning pro?
Oh, she's educated. She don't need to do that.
You don't want to box?
No, I do. I just haven't entered boxing.
Okay, well, keep working.
No, she can fight. She can fight very well. She can compete. We definitely are going to achieve that at least amateur fight. Yeah.
Who's your favorite fighter?
I don't have a favorite fighter.
All right, some of your favorites.
Her favorite fighter is Jerry Bradford.
Kind of an assassin. That's her favorite fighter.
This is Jerry right there. Besides Jerry, who else? Anybody else?
No one in particular.
Just everybody.
I mean, I just like how certain boxers do certain things.
Why boxing?
Why boxing? I don't know, I just kind of got hooked onto it.
It's a very hard sport.
Huh?
It's a very hard
sport. It is a very hard sport.
It's not for everybody.
I think it helps when you marry your coach.
You guys got married?
Huh?
You guys got married?
No, we are going to.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Are you going to name your son Brandon?
Not me. The other ball guy.
No, I know. I'm saying if they had a son, her and Jerry, would they name his son Brandon? That's exciting. And you met your husband at the gym.
Yeah.
Who would have thought that this would lead to a marriage?
I didn't.
So you got something good out of boxing?
Huh?
You got something good out of boxing?
Yeah, I mean, more than that, like, the sport itself really changed my life.
Why?
Gave me discipline, and gave me structure, so.
You know what I find? 100%, like, you. Can you handle it up there? Like, the other challenges aren't that daunting anymore. They really aren't. Yeah. It helps you put things in perspective.
Are those Filipino gloves?
Yeah.
Are you a fan of Pacquiao?
Yeah.
One of them is a Filipino.
Do you want to see him come? Oh, one is Mexico. Do you want to see Manny come back one more?
Sure.
Who should he fight for his last fight?
I don't know.
Anybody. Rematch with Ugas?
Huh?
Spence?
I don't know. Probably Canelo.
Maybe Canelo. Okay, who wins? Canelo or Manny?
I don't know, really.
Canelo and Pacquiao, that's the fight he wants. And he can't pick a winner, it's 50-50 in his book.
Hey, who says he's wrong?
All right, there you have it, Brandon Krause. Stay tuned. What, you got shoes going now? You're selling shoes?
Yeah,
One of my clients is a music video producer, and uh-huh. she did a shoot for Converse.
Nice.
And she came with like 20 boxes of Converse for everybody, and the only ones that are left are like, you know, like size 15.
Let's see what they look like.
Let's see them.
Come now, wow, Chuck Taylor's. Chuck Taylor's.
Yeah, Chuck Taylor lives in there.
I used to rock those back in the day.
Yeah.
But that's nice that your clients are such nice people.
You know what? My clients are very nice people. I'm very fortunate that I like all the people I work with, you know. And coming up in this career, that wasn't always the case. You know, sometimes
I remember down the gym. It was hard.
Yeah, but everybody's cool, dude.
A lot of great people in boxing.
I agree.
All right, Brandon Krause. Hey, where do people follow you, Brandon?
Follow me, Coach Brandon Krause, on Instagram or Outlaws Boxing on YouTube.
Why is that up there, by the way?
Head movement.
Okay, you guys actually use it?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Stay tuned. Please report that kind of sick back reporting.